Hey guys, I'm playing Madden17 today, and I don't really play Madden17 a lot, but I'm gonna give y'all some gameplay of it. Tell me if y'all like it or not. So I know some of my Madden people, NFL people. I know some of my NFL people, but not a lot. But let's start it off. Alright, let's go. I believe it had upgraded it or something like that, so I can get more elite in the draft chamber and stuff. But let's see. But I really need a right guard. For it, and cornerback. Oh man, I need somebody on the line, the defensive line. Getting to the quarterback, getting a big threat, but then I need somebody in the cornerback, like guarding. Say they have a good wide receiver or stuff like that. I don't know. You know what? I'm gonna go with the line. All right. Ooh. No, bro. He's not. I mean, he's all right, but I mean, I'm pretty sure I can pick up somebody else. Speed 86. I'm gonna get my line better because that's the most important thing on the offense. Oh man. I give me Kirk Cousins. Stephon Diggs. Well, I already got me a center, so I don't need him. Now, I do need me a right receiver to throw to, but then I do need me a quarterback to throw to the right receiver, a good quarterback. So I'm just gonna have to hope I get a good right receiver. Oh, come on. Let's go. Bruce Ivern, DJ, Donald Jr., Jimmy Jones. Well, already got somebody online, so I'm gonna have to hope he does a lot of work. So I'm gonna go with the backfield and go with the strong safety. Let's see. Oh man, that cornerback. Come on. Alright, so starting at my quarterback, I need a wide receiver to throw to, so. Don't need me a tight end. Don't need me a tight end. Okay, it's Elite's coming up. Let's go, guys. Oh, crap. I gotta have me two good people for my pass picking. I mean, the most important thing is an offense. does.
Yeah. And it's now 3-0 Texas. And Charles, they get the field goal.